Second tip, keep a notebook, jot down interesting phrases, signs that you see in weird little shops, unusual names, quotations, new bits of vocabulary.